Since my childhood, I had this. I always enjoyed this hobby of tree spotting. And in those days, it was not yet such a popular hobby like it's now slowly becoming, like bird watching and wildlife watching. This tree spotting is a wonderful hobby, and when we are traveling on the highways and all, it's nice to look for the trees and look up what is their name and how the flowers and seeds look, and all in all, it's a wonderful hobby. And each tree has a particular shape. They have a classic shape. And this book written by Mr. Pradeep Kishan is simply the best book on Indian trees that I come across. All the older books, they have some flaws. Either the flowers are not, the photos are not in color, and then they use too much technical jargon, which is difficult for a layman like me to make sense of. And the same gentleman, Mr. Kishan, has also written on trees of Delhi, and I recommend all tree lovers, nature lovers of India to get this copy. It's worth buying. It's published by Penguin, and the other book, Trees of Delhi, this is also worth buying, and it's a simply superb, this book. The numbers, see how the each species, the bark, how the bark looks, and then the flowers and fruits, and the write-up also is very nice. So it comes with wonderful illustrations, shape of leaves, uses of the particular tree, and all such useful details which make the tree spotter's life much easier. And so go ahead and boldly acquire this book. It costs about 1500 rupees, but it's well worth it. Others have the same opinion like me. The best field guide I ever come across. So this book is a must for your collection, and it has details about geography of this region, what it covers, and it's simply marvelous. It's a work of scholarship and almost, I'd say, a work of art. So please buy this book and enjoy it.